Fielding bumping Kyle Connor over the line. He was checked. The Leafs will counter. John Tavares now over the line with Michael Bunting. Tavares slowed up. Bunting off his skate. And Hellebuyck had to be sharp on that. And from the draw to come back to Sandin. Here's Justin Hall putting it on goal. And the Jets find the rebound first and send it ahead. And out they come through center. Here's youngster Cole Perfetti. Great pass. Kicked the rebound. Scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois. And the Jets strike first.
Transition back the other way. This play's made just over the line there. Perfetti with the long seam pass. And there's a box out there that just doesn't happen. Watch as Dubois opens up for the shot, gets it, creates his own rebound, and I think that's Kerfoot that goes sliding by. That's a forward back in a defensive type play.
Here's Brendan Dillon over the line, checked by Marner, trying to push it ahead. Dillon gets it back, trying to cut in, and checked by Riley. Flipped away by Matthews, right onto the stick of Lowry. To the net, in front, Appleton just missed. And over it goes to William Nylander. Riley across into the skates of Matthews. Good battle to get it into the slot. And a chance in front. Tavares scores! It's a power play goal. And the game is tied.
You can't give a good player a bad pass. Here's a bad pass that Matthews does a great job of keeping alive. The on one knee, gets it back up, makes the quick pass across to Nylander. And then the play in front, Nylander does a nice little shuffle pass back. And how about John Tavares here? He's got bodies, no panic, a little backhand forehand. And you can see Hellebuyck committed to himself early. As a shooter, you're looking that as soon as he goes down, you go back up the other way. The block.
Disrupted there by Kyle Connor. Wayne Simmonds trying to get it back for the Leafs. Hands it off. Camp off the bench. And Hellebuyck made the stop.
That one just hits his shoulder. You see the black mark on his white sweater there as he was able to make that save.
Here's Connor trying to center it. That got to Samson off. And he had to make a save before Alex Kerfoot clears the zone.
Boy, a little tip there by Wheeler in front. And then the rebound was right there. Important play in front. Watch the little tip right there on his knees. That right off the toe of Samsonov. Now he's trying to slide across. And
going to be unveiled and really is a magnificent tribute. There's Matthews in front of the net, puck knocked away.
And Chris, we mentioned the point blank shots. He missed four attempts in that first period, and that's just not something you've been accustomed to seeing. We'll see if he can get something going offensively here in the second.
Now Lowry turns it back. Here comes Pionk. Cut off by Bunting. Marner working his way in, and a nice stick there. Giordano followed. That went off the shaft of the stick, I think, of Connor Hellebuyck. And out.
First pass was going to go. Turnover in the neutral zone, costly. Good job by Bunting. A long pass, and I thought Marner just rushed it a little bit too early, and that allowed Pionk to make the play. But good job by Giordano coming through, and you're right off the...
Fans react. The officials do not as it's sent back down into the Winnipeg zone. Bunting hustled after, given away in front. Matthews stopped. Backhand stop by Hellebuyck. And now the Jets may have a break. Back the other way is Pierre-Luc Dubois. Wheeler drives the lane off the goalpost. And now the Leafs will counter.
Man rush at the other. Dubois with his head up the whole time. Uses the feet of...
who was out walking the dog yesterday and ran into the new coach. So they've got a chance to get acquainted a little bit more. Here's the break. Right in. Samsonov with a nice stop there off Nate Schmidt. What a dash by the Jet defenseman.
But off the post and out. A little collision with Hall in all alone. Samsonov.
Matthews will step up. Pivots away. What a move. And stop, rebound. And down is Hellebuyck. Another stop. He made three to keep the game tied at one.
This was great hands and patience by Matthews. Gets around the waiting defense, gets one chance at it, right on the doorstep with the rebound. How about the pad of Hellebuyck to shut?
DJ Brody. Nylander trying to get by Brendan Dillon. In front, Tavares off the bar. Tavares thought it was in. He raised his stick, no red light.
And all that effort came off of a one draw, and here it is, right off the bar twice.
And what an opportunity for him to really start his time here. Take a run, see how far it can go.
Wayne Simmons got in behind, the defense scores. David Camp follows up. And the Leafs' fourth line has given Toronto the lead.
You go with a hunch, you make a change. Sheldon Keefe said he wanted just a little bit more energy. What these guys bring is energy on the bench and high-fiving all around. As it often does, it's a centerman down low. Camp made the play from behind his own net. How about this little pass? Maybe a bit risky, but it finds its way through. Camp didn't even know he scored. He just went hard to the net. Simmons between his legs, Scheifele can't get it, and coming in deep comes David Camp. He made the play behind his own net. He puts the puck.
Marner on the forecheck. Camp from Simmons and Clifford at 14:34.
How many had that one on their scorecard?
There's a chance at Samsonov with a big stop, but Morgan Barron's.
Notice when a fourth line gets a goal for your opponent. So trying to come right back, and there's that quick.
Mark Giordano sends it in. So Riley, unsportsmanlike in a five-minute major. Morris, the interference in a five-minute major. Centering play. That went off Hellebuck, and out come the Jets. And the fans showing their displeasure with the fact that the Leafs were given this power play. Matthews up top. Scores! Fired that in to Tavares. Get a tip. The Leafs have a 3-1 lead.
You look at the reaction of Tavares. It sure looked, he reacted like he got a piece of it. Just a killer power play goal as well. You mentioned it. Okay, we should have a power play here. Instead, you're digging the puck out of the back of your net. Good timing here by Tavares. Just going side to side with the puck movement. Matthews gets an opportunity to get it in, and there's Tavares. Look at his reaction. That's the reaction of a guy who feels like he got a piece of it, and there it was. As Hellebuck thinks it's going right into the glove, that little tip at the last second drops it down and underneath his arm. Tavares with a pair from in tight.
On the clock here in the third period.
Yeah, and this is a matchup we've seen a lot in this game. The Scheifele line against the Tavares line. And, you know, Bonus just looking for that first goal, get a little bit of energy.
Samsonov out of the net. That went off a leg and nearly gave up a chance for the Jets. Maybe something here. Schmidt put it in front. Dubois fires. And a nice stop there by Samsonov. Another chance in front. And Samsonov robbing Blake Wheeler.
Forced to make two good ones. This one the best is Wheeler in tight off the blocker through the traffic there.
Of course, he's got his top offensive defensive pair, and Hellebuck is going to the bench. 2:48 left. Jets have the extra attacker on. And Mitch Marner flipping it to the line. Pass Morrissey. Bunting trying to track it down. A backhand scores. Michael Bunting puts this away for Toronto.
Down. There's the little flip up. Morrissey thought he could maybe pin that one on the boards. Bunting takes a quick look up, and he gets there before that lane is taken away. Mitch Marner, just a perfect little curling rock down there that, boy, even caught it on the roll with the backhand.
The countdown's on. The Leafs will start the five-game road trip with a 4-1 win here in Winnipeg and head on to Vegas for a game on Monday night.